students, today we will continue our chapter. I hope you had seen the previous videos and might be copied the solution which we had given last videos. Today we will continue our lesson, that is a trip to Bhopal. After the lunch, the students were taking rest before us continue their journey. Some of them were playing the puzzle games. So 2-3 puzzles already they had answered. Now 2 more questions they were discussing. One is, think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between 25 and 50. Last class I had already explained that. That means the number which can be divisible by 2 also, 3 also, 5 also. At the same time, the clue given, it will be between 25 and 50. So 2 stable, 3 stable and 5 stable. The common number coming is 2 15s are 30, 3 10s are 30, 5 6 are 30. So the number which is between 25 and 50, and that also can be divisible by 2, 3 and 5 is 30. Next one is, small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute but slips down 2 cm. How much time will it take to climb to 2 cm? That means 3 cm climbing up, 1 minute taking, but it falls down or it slips down 2 cm. So 3 minus 2, 1. 1 cm. Then again it has to go up 2 cm. So it will take 1 plus 1, 2 minutes. So 2 cm, 1 minute. Again 2 more centimeter going up again, so it will take 1 plus 1, 2 minutes. Now this puzzle game's over. Within that time the bus is ready to move, so they are ready to travel. Now which boat do we take? That means they were so lost in puzzles that they do not notice they have reached the lake. So when the bus already started and they were busy with the puzzle game, so they were not knowing they were very near to the place where they are going to get down. It is very big lake with a small island in it. So that is the place they are going to get down, that is in Bhopal. So the lake is very big and there is a small island also. The lake looks very beautiful at this time. Look at the picture, it looks very nice. There are a lot of ducks making a loud noise. So some ducks were moving in the water and they were catching the fish and eating, and some sound also they were producing. Some children give them popcorn. So they had some eatables like popcorns or some peanuts, etc. They had given to these birds. Now comes the exciting part. So it is the time to go for boating. They have to choose which boat to take. But that is not easy. Now you see the question which just now I discussed, the solution is given. How to do it, you can see. Think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between 25 and 50. Numbers between 25 and 50 that are divisible by 2, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 46, 48. The numbers between 25 and 50 that are divisible by 3. 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48. And the numbers between 25 and 50 that are divisible by 5. 30, 35, 40, 45. So, the smallest number between 25 and 50 that can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 is 30. Look at everywhere, 30 is the smallest one which can be divisible. That means 2's table also coming, 3's table also coming, 5's table also coming. So the answer is 30. Now question number 2. A small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute but slips down 2 cm. How much time will it take to climb to 2 cm? Just now I had discussed the answer. You can see how the solution done. The small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute and slips down 2 cm. So the distance covered by the ant in 1 minute equal to 3 minus 2 equal to 1 cm. Thus, the ant will take 2 minutes to cover a distance of 2 cm. So this is the answer. So please note down in your notebook then and that time. Now, the students were busy with the puzzle games and they were not noticed that they reached the lake. It is a very big lake with a small island in it, and the lake looks very beautiful at this time, and there are a lot of ducks making a loud noise. Some children give them popcorn. Now comes the exciting part. It is the time to go for boating. Lakes, you may be so interested to take a ride in boats. So here the children are so excited to go for boating. There were different types of boatings were there. They have to choose which boat to take. But that is not easy. There are different kinds of boats. So they were confused. Different rates, different time, everything mentioned in the chart. Each has a different ticket price and also different trip times. So they were reading carefully and asked the teacher also about their doubts, and then they decided which rides they have to go. You can see on the screen a board is kept on that, name of the boat, ticket price and trip time, everything mentioned. There are four types of boats were available in that lake, and the children can select their own type. Double decker, price is rupees 30 and time is one round, it will take 45 minutes. Then second type, pedal boat, rupees 15 and it takes 30 minutes. Then third type, motor boat, rupees 25 and it takes 20 minutes. And fourth type, boat with oars, its ticket price is rupees 15 and time is 45 minutes. You can see some of them is more costly and more time, some of them less cost and more time, and some others less cost but less time. So you can see that way children were interested to go in different types of boats for boating. Four of us will take a pedal boat and race with Gauri and her group. So one group, they selected their own trip. Another one, we will take the motor boat. It is costly but fun. Some other group, they selected that. another type that is motorboat. Motorboat is costing 25 rupees per head and 20 minutes. And pedal boat cost is less, rupees 15 and more time, 30 minutes. So some different group of children selected one ride or some of them two, three, like that. We can see based on the table showing ticket rates, trip time, some questions are given in the book. Children should be motivated to make many more questions themselves. So students, these questions we will do in the next video. So just to go through and what I had solved today, please note down in your notebook. Every day you have to copy your notes also in the classwork notebook. It is very important because your exam time it will be very useful. So we will meet again in the next video next day. Till then, goodbye.